number one in the hood, G.
Grab her buttocks.
What?
You qualify for a free 7-day trial of the Larry Miller Hair System for Men.
Dude, if it's so great, then how come you ain't got it?
We only have one, and God told us to bring it to you!
Free hair, made out of painted and corrugated sheet metal.
I believe in this product and my ability to make money off of it. Try one on.
Well, I thought you only had one.
Well, now we have many. Step into this simulator.
I don't see any,
This van. This is your family. If you would have had hair.
I don't see any hookers. I'm confused. Is it because I scared them away?
This is your beautiful wife.
Hey, gang, how was school today?
Whoa, come on.
You're such a wonderful husband.
Come here, everyone. Group hug.
Hey, you need to grow a sack!
What was that?
Check this out.
Good night, Poochie Bear. I love you so much.
Wait, where'd she go? They're in separate...
See? Ooh, sex.
Come on! Spray her with a hose! Lick whipped cream off her nipples!
Hey, guy, don't worry about it. Let's install the system.
Whoa, whoa, with a drill?
I don't give a damn about this at all.
I need to gamble!
Hey, wake up, you wuss. To do some pelvic thrusting. I mean, you own a wife, right? You know, you should make good use of her. No, no, no. She don't like that when I wake her like that. Dude, you know and I know your penis is way too small to wake her up. Okay, well, I gotta get up at 6.
You got 8 full hours to party down!
What about my small penis? Order a pump. They deliver them overnight. Well, the reputable firms will.
I said firm!
Honey, this arrived very quickly this morning.
Take it to the bathroom and start upsizing your business now.
Okie dokie.
You smell like beer.
Pull out the middle finger. Tell her to sit and spin. Hey. This is the mother of my children we're talking about here. Which means she's done. Tell her to take a hike and trade her in for something tight. Oh, cup of buttocks now.
No.
Grab her buttocks.
Not disrespectful.
Give her a little spank.
No, I'm not doing that.
Women like it when you cross the line.
You're a man. You ain't going nowhere with them clothes. Left my keys in my pleated khakis.
You almost forgot your bag lunch.
Take her to the bathroom and make her watch you throw it in the toilet.
Are you God?
Honey, maybe you should take the day off.
No! No! This is an important day!
How did it go?
I didn't get it. And if you don't like it, you try to do it, bitch.
What?
All right, you've got her attention. Now grab yourself. How you like these apples?
No, not on the arm, dummy. In the crotch.
How you like these apples?
There we go! Yeah!
Carl, you are not yourself. I am taking the kids to mother's.
Take this to mother's.
Oh! He's freestyling!
I lost my job today. You know that, right? You were there. You took a minor conflict over who was to use the fax machine first, and you exploded that into physical violence. And for that, I applaud you. Only one thing left to do, my man.
Call the escort service.
Yeah, good point. Two things. Like this, right? Like this? Something still ain't right here. What am I not seeing here?
The mustache?
Let's just glue some of that scalp hair on your lip until it grows improper.
Does this look good?
Gee, thanks, Carl.
No, Carl. Thank you. This was fun. We had fun today.
So, are you ready to try the Larry Miller hair system for men?
All right, let's do this. See? It holds its shape, even underwater.
Carl, it's rusting. I can actually see the pop rivets in your skull, man. Which is infected, by the way.
Oh, the jealousy comes out.
Stop right there. This is the robot we're after. We have pinpointed his location, and we need you to return to his time.
This is totally a refrigerator bot.
Get out of the refrigerator time chamber. I will go to the past and be the hero.
Maybe pretend to push the button. Oh, there are no buttons.
It's about to happen.
I'll sit down.